All right, everybody just hang out and be casual. My sources tell me that Jenny Adams is the blonde who's reading right over there.
Whoa, that's her? She's pretty, which is not a surprise at all, Abed.
Okay, Abed, we're gonna be here for moral support. Just go over there and do your thing.
Okay.
Remember, be yourself.
Got it.
Great.
Cool.
Abed.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm being myself.
Go be yourself by Jenny.
But I wouldn't go over there.
How do you know that?
A lifetime of observation, mostly.
Well, do you think there's a version of yourself that might go over there?
Absolutely.
Could you be him?
Okay.
Oh! What the hell was that?
A different version of me. I think it was a vampire.
All right, if this is gonna turn ugly, I can't be here. I'm a two-striker.
No, Pierce, please, hang on. Abed, will you excuse us, please?
Yeah.
Look, I know that we're all good people, and good people believe that people should be themselves, but if Abed is himself, he's gonna die alone. And if we let him be someone else without our help,
he's gonna...
I'm out of here.
Give me some more.